Hostilities ended. Nobody cared anymore for the war, so a truce was declared. So it ends in surrender, then there's peace at least. Arms are withdrawn and fire is ceased. To stay in a skirmish, one needs appetite. Two need desire to keep up a fight. But when appetite's off and desire is gone, then the fire is hell and arms are withdrawn. When losses and wounds are grievous and gory, when the battle is pitched, in the field there is glory. Hearts just aren't in it. Retreat leads to rout, and then arms are laid down, and the fire goes out. We remember the ones who run out of dumb luck. Monuments are erected and statutes are struck. But we tend to forget if and when we forgive. And survivors survive, but they never quite live. It's for our own war, yes, I recall it well. Just what it was like, our own personal hell. I've forgotten the good times, heaven's so vague. I remember the battles.